once again, wanted to welcome you all this morning to Late Love with me, the T-Man on the ones and twos from the south side of Chicago, Illinois. It's 1:22 in the a.m. on this Saturday morning, the fifth day of November. Yes, indeed. Man, spinning around, back-to-back moments, man. Yeah. So that's 1 hour down. Got one more hour to go. Want to say good morning once again to Mike and Alicia Williams, Rico Ronda and Eliza, all my low-end people. Shout out to you, Yolanda Wright, in the chat room with me, and my main man, Diego of Diego's Radio Network. He's in the building. All my backyard listeners, I see y'all. Y'all think I don't see y'all? I'm looking at you, looking at me, looking at you. For real. I see. It's Saturday morning, y'all. Remember, Tuesday, November the 8th, Election Day. Go vote. I'm telling you, if you don't vote, you don't have a right to complain. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, just go vote. I don't particularly like neither one of them. Was going to write my name in, but I ain't going to do it. I might write in Hennessy for all the drinkers. Write Hennessy on the ballot and vote for Hennessy. Why not? But no, seriously, I want to see history, man. So, Tom's voting for Ringo Starr. Why not? You dig? I mean, man, why not? Hey, seriously, man, I told you, I'm writing in Hennessy on my ballot. For all my drinkers out there, I'm voting for y'all. I'm voting for the drinkers. I got need to stop this little live here. Hey, Diego, don't pay that last part. No attention, okay? Please. For all my coffee drinkers there, that's what I say. You did. Anyway, make sure you vote. Exercise your right to vote. Voting is a right. It is. It's a right. You need to exercise your right. And take a friend or two. Just go get a whole bunch of folks that you know ain't voted before and y'all just go vote. You know? For real. Let me do this commercial drop and I'll be right back to you.
This your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis. And whenever I'm in a mood for some 70s classic soul, I just go hang out with my brother, DJ Tony Sanchez, with The Eye of the Storm. Let him know, Tony.
Boy, you did a good job, little brother. You always do. You dig? Man, like I say, y'all, this is Late Love with the T-Man. Saturday morning, y'all. Tuesday is the 8th, election. The 9th is my birthday. Woohoo! Yes, sir. The 10th is the Marine Corps birthday, Semper Fi. And the 11th is Veterans Day. Make sure you acknowledge and honor veterans on that day, man. You know, they paved the way for us. We paved the way for us. You know, I always say they because I'm a veteran and I don't even associate myself with it at times, man. That's because I was of service and still is of service. Because if I'm to be an imitator of my brother, who my father sent for my sins, I must be an imitator of him. Therefore, I too must suffer. And let me say this out here to all my Chi-Town people. I'm looking on Facebook and I'm reading all these posters about people talking about giving up and all of this here. Look, man, look. When y'all hear me say that, trust me, I just be going through. See, you have to go through that there to get to your breakthrough. You know, I put it up there to let y'all know that you're going to get through it. Because there's always somebody somewhere going through worse stuff than you going through right now. And they giving thanks and praise. So don't let these little tests scare you into giving your shout and praise on it and continuing to trust and believe, man. Because I'm telling you, without that test, you cannot give your testimony. So, man, all my Chi-Town people that's talking about giving up, man, ain't no quitters. We don't quit. You know, So I rebuke that spirit right now. Man, it's got to go. Ain't that right, Mike? It's got to go, y'all. We don't play that here in the Chi. Ain't no quitting us, y'all. Y'all just saw it. The Cubs won the World Series after 108 years. Ain't no quitting us, y'all. You better ask somebody. This is Late Love with the T-Man on the ones and twos, y'all. Coming at you live. Ain't no job. Step us to the floor. One time. Let's go. Come on.
This your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis, and I'm kicking it with my big brother, DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on the Eye of the Storm. Holla at your boy. That's right.
Indeed, y'all, it's the T-Man on the ones and twos, still coming at you live. Ain't no job, straight from the south side of the Windy City, 1:32 in the a.m. Come on, hey, get up. boy T-Rail.
You in the mansion, somewhere in Wisconsin. Like I said, ain't nothing to the pain. We can change that last name, what's happening? Cause you look so good. Tell me why you wanna work here. I put you on the front page of a King magazine, but you gon' get yourself hurt here. Hey, baby, I brought you in the back just to have a conversation. Really think you need some ventilation. Let's talk about you. She want me, nah, I can't leave her lonely, no. Ooh, I can't believe it. Ooh, she all on me, man, I think she want me, nah, I can't leave her lonely, no. And you don't understand, she made the people say yeah. Baby, put you in the fur coat, riding in the Marcy Lago. I put you in the beach house, right on the edge of Costa Rica. Put one of them little flowers in your hair, have you looking like a fly, mamacita.
Fuego,
cause it looks so good.
It's
you
boy,
make me
want to
spend it all
T-Rail,
on you.
T-Rail,
get up out this club, slide with your boy, we can do what you wanna.
With your permission, I just wanna spend a little time with you. With your permission, tonight I wanna be a little me on you.
Oh yeah, yeah.
With your permission.
Know what I'm talking about, baby, yeah. Now it's time for you to show me what it's hitting for. Sip a little Jack, maybe blow a little dro. Love you from behind, but I hate to see you go. Oh, come on, give me that green light. You can let your hair hang down.